No Limit Strategy, General Tips. Remember that in No Limit Texas Hold'em, making the wrong decision about seeing the flop can cause you to lose a lot of money. Be sure to pick your starting hands very carefully. Many books will tell you what hand you should or shouldn't play pre-flop. We don't believe in these guidelines. You should act according to the specific game and situation you are in. But here are some hints. Position is even more important than in Limit Texas Hold'em. Your image at the table. Unless you have a tight image, which you should have, don't bluff. The other player's style. If you're playing against a maniac who raises frequently, wait patiently until you have a good hand. You can slow play against this player. Against a tight, passive player, try to steal the blinds as much as you can. Your stack size. If you have a short stack, play tight. If you are the chip leader at the table, you can bully the other players by aggressive play, but don't go overboard. Your opponent's stack size. Be careful when playing against someone who has more money than you. Don't play a marginal hand with them. Try to get some information from them by raising, for example. Be selective about the hands you are playing against short stack players, because they tend to play only their best hands. This is not the case against very short stack players, who would probably go all in with even a marginal hand. Learn and share Texas Hold'em videos for free. MyHold'emTips.com